Irish government has no intention of accepting him. All governments, from anything they've read on this matter, are coming under huge pressure from the US. And as we all know, the US are our new best friends from the recent visit of the president, and we have no intention of annoying the president. And I have to say, I actually agree with Richard on this. I think we should, or I think we should consider it. And I'd like to see some country giving them asylum, but I don't think it will be us.
Although, at one stage, Cuban dissidents got off. I can remember the plane at Shannon, and I think the guards, I don't say they bit them back on, but they certainly helped them to reboard the aircraft when they were looking for asylum here. And I think at that time, getting traffic into Shannon was more important than whatever human rights were involved.
And I think Claire Daly made quite an amusing but telling point today when she said that we got a passport for Tony Cascarino based on his fictitious grandmother to help Jackie's army, the Irish.
Yeah, but there's
team.
No suggestion that Mr. Snowden is a good centre forward.
No, but he's someone who's done public service.
Yeah, I mean, he is in a very sad position now.
I think it's terrible, and because clearly he's someone who's acted out of conscience, out of concern for the public.
But I am surprised that somebody joins an intelligence organisation and then finds out that, you know, spying is what they do, and that it's very often distasteful.
But I think people might join. I wouldn't necessarily agree with them, but people might join believing there are certain legitimate circumstances in which you might spy, where there is genuinely a threat to national security.
I don't think they give you that choice on the application form, though, you know. When I think it's a good idea.
Sam, I mean, joking aside, it is supposed to be the law in America. I mean, if they bugged EU offices, they broke the law, probably including American law.
Well, Willie or Billy, you were, as you say, an intelligent.